Ladies and gentlemen, the main event of the evening is scheduled to 10 rounds in the light flyweight division. Señoras y señores, el combate principal de esta noche es pactado a 10 asaltos en la categoría de los Junior Mosca, con límite en 108 libras. This fight is on dispute of the light flyweight WBO Latino Championship. Esta pelea es en disputa del organismo regional latinoamericano de la Organización Mundial de Boxeo WBO. Ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce first the challenger. Vamos a presentar primero al retador. Fighting out of the red corner, él saldrá de la esquina roja, wearing trunks in colors blue and white. Él está utilizando pantalón en colores azul y blanco. He weighed in at 107 pounds. Él pesó 107 libras, clasificado mundialmente número 12 por la Asociación Mundial de Boxeo y número 15 por la Organización Mundial de Boxeo. World ranked number 12 by WBA and number 15 by World Boxing Organization. Ladies and gentlemen, with the professional record of 15 wins, 6 losses and 3 draws, un récord profesional de 15 victorias, 6 derrotas, 3 empates, 6 of his victories by the way of knockout, 6 de sus victorias por la vía del knockout, de la Chorrera, en la décima provincia de la República de Panamá, señoras y señores, Carlos Arañita Ortega. His opponent across the ring, fighting out of the blue corner. Su oponente del otro lado del ring saldrá peleando de la esquina azul. He's wearing trunks in orange and black. Él está utilizando pantaloncillos en color naranja y negro. He weighed in at 108 pounds. Él pesó ayer 108 libras exactas, señoras y señores, con 10 victorias, 3 derrotas, 7 de sus triunfos por la vía del knockout. Él tiene un récord profesional, with a professional record of 10 wins, 3 losses and 7 victories by the way of knockout. Ladies and gentlemen, the defending champion, señoras y señores, el campeón defensor de este título latinoamericano de la OMB de Humacao, Puerto Rico, clasificado mundial número 11, René El Chulo Santiago. Señoras y señores, el trofeo que está en el centro del ring lo ha donado el periodista Daniel Alonso para el ganador de este combate. Tengo que decirle que los jueces para esta pelea, working as judges, Mr. Julio César Alvarado, Mr. Oldemar Soto and Mr. Samuel Nieto. Tres panameños, Julio César Alvarado, Oldemar Soto y Samuel Nieto, son los jueces, el supervisor, el señor Marcos Hermoso, y el árbitro para esta pelea principal es el señor Ernesto Arce. Damas y caballeros, pasamos a las instrucciones a cargo del tercer hombre del ring. Título latinoamericano de la OMB en los Junior Mosca. Damas y caballeros, evento principal de esta noche de ESPN Knockout.
Vamos, ya le di las indicaciones a los dos. Vamos, quiero una pelea limpia. Choque en guardia y salgan peleando. Dios los proteja a los dos. Choque en guante.
Absolutely, and the build-up for this fight was just heat. You know, these rivals, they don't like each other. And they're going to bring their game, their A game, to the ring today.
So we've seen this first round, and there we go.
Yeah, Santiago being the more powerful, Arañita being the more stylistic, Ortega from Panama, Santiago from Puerto Rico.
And they both said it is 107 pounds for Arañita, 108 pounds for Santiago. They're both very evenly matched.
Oh yeah, absolutely. And now that you're talking about age, it's 18 years ago that this promoter brought the fight of La Araña Ortega, where he became champion here in Panama. Yeah, the first instances of the fight, Santiago bringing the fight to Ortega. Ortega, you know, moving around. Oh, he got caught.
Great left.
Oh, yes.
He got caught with that. And now, he hit him with some combinations to the body, left hand, right hand.
Ortega has to move away from that and try to come back with something to get back into the round. Yeah, that was a little punch there. And Santiago's heating up. Yes. He's using that left hand viciously.
I can see Santiago walking forward with a lot of confidence. I think he has to move around.
Yeah, bump his head a little bit more, move more to the right side, and try to bring his defense up.
Yes. He has his hands down, and yeah, that's when he's getting caught.
They're way too low.
Yes, he's getting caught with his right hand and left hand to the face.
Yes, because Santiago's very quick with the hands. I can see that from the first couple of blows that he shot.
So, I think that they have 65, which he has been 6 by knockout, whereas Santiago has 10 fights and he has won 7 by knockout.
So, 70% knockout rate for Santiago. Arañita being the more stylistic, he's got to move more. Not going to be a still target.
He's more of a point maker than a power punch. But yeah, he's facing a power punch.
He is. Therefore, he has to move more.
A great first round for this. Yeah.
It's definitely Santiago got away from with this round. Okay. There was a good right hand there from Arañita, but then you'll see a powerful left hand. That was, yeah,
and that almost brought him down. The thing is that Arañita is letting his hands down.
Oh, yes.
But he's being an easy target for those jabs and those overhooks and biting hands in the face.
Robin, and the corner for Ortega, Arañita Ortega, is listening to us because it's the main man in the corner is just telling you, you gotta bring your distance up. You're being too open.
Former fighter, he's scared of him. Yeah, he keeps bringing your hands up. You're letting him hit you. My second fight, he took second round into his time on this main event fight. And let's see if they listen to what they're hearing about to say.
Accidental headbutt there, unintentional. And you can see that Arañita is holding his defense there. That was a good counter punch there from Arañita.
He charged in with a combination of work.
That worked well. Yeah, he started the round with the a wonderful match.
It's give and take. You give one back,
absolutely. And a very clean fight as well.
See, that's what I've been saying about the job.
Santiago there when he was charging in, Ortega got him coming in with a left hand. punches going back, which is something he didn't do in the second and third round. Yes, again, his hands are down, and Santiago noticing this is counter punching, letting Arita come in and then counter punching.
Him with a Great job of cutting the ring and not letting him, you know,
move around the wrist the way he wants to.
I see your point there. And Santiago is kind of throwing three punches and then holding back, three punches, holding back. That gives Arañito some time to think what his strategy is going to be.
Thank you.
gentlemen, the winner by the way of TKO at 1 minute 28 seconds of round number 9, el ganador por la vía del knockout técnico al minuto y 29 segundos del noveno asalto, and still the reigning WBO Latino light flyweight champion from Humacao, Puerto Rico, el todavía campeón WBO Latino del peso de los Junior Mosca, y recibe su cinturón de vuelta. Él es de Humacao, René el Chulo Santiago.
I believe Robin, well deserved title retention.
Correct.
For Santiago, but he's got his money's worth with Arañita.
Arañita was no easy cookie. He was a tough cookie to crack, and definitely it was a very poor test for Santiago. You know, because Arañita was not giving up.
Yeah.